To cut a papaya, first cut the papaya in half lengthwise, using a sharp chef's knife. Then, scoop out all of the seeds in each half using a spoon and discard them. Place one of the halves skin side down on your cutting board, and cut it into thick, evenly spaced slices. Repeat with the other half. Now, use your knife to cut the skin off of each slice. You can leave the slices as they are, or you can make evenly spaced cuts across them for bite-sized papaya pieces. Be sure to practice knife safety.